a lo largo de toda la historia, desafío que no acabará.
Just as Mary and Joseph sought shelter, today's immigrants seek a home. Auxiliary Bishop Alberto Rojas of Chicago is saddened by the injustice.
A lot of young people, with no legal documents, but with no, any crimes or anything in the background, that deserve to be, legally in the country, studying like anybody else. Many people who have been here 15, 20 years contributing to the country with no felonies or any of that, and it's just an injustice.
You say wait for immigration reform. I can't wait. Mr. President, surely there is something you can do.
Father Larry Dowling of Chicago says now is the time for immigration reform.
Our task as the Christian community is to fight those forces that seek to separate, seek to divide, and transform hearts and transform minds to be able to do that. As we were walking today, I was thinking, a lot of people probably thought we were part of the Occupy Chicago movement, but I would say we are part of the Occupy the Hearts and Minds of people movement especially on this issue of immigration.
Oh, we live life.